Welcome back, Beta Boys, to another video of my match, pretty good Burnley.
So, legendary video. What did tomorrow refer to Burnley and Villa Park? Last time for Burnley, the beat knows 2-0, and Burnley got really, really dangerous players to look out for. Number one, they got dangerous two strikers like Ashley Barnes and Chris Wood. To be honest, working very, very hard here as well. And their manager is Sean Dyche as well. He's been Burnley manager for like, I think 7 years now, something like that as well. Burnley not gonna be easy test. They're absolutely hard team and got a lot of physical players as well, two causes as well. If you first to Burnley at all, it's a hard place to get points as well, to be fair. To be fair, last two seasons ago, like 2018, Burnley were fighting. They get 7 in Europa League, but unfortunately they didn't do very, very well in Europa League. They got knocked out. Then 2019, somehow they do billions as well. I keep putting Burnley down in relegation, but to be fair to Burnley, their squad is absolutely superb, and the billions as well, they always keep it up as well for fair play to Burnley. Now, for last one for Aston Villa, our last league game, we lost to Arsenal 3-2. To be honest, that's a very, very unlucky performance. Arsenal were better, but we lost. Anyway, we still lost 3-2 to Arsenal. So then, why am I starting 11 for tomorrow's game against Burnley? So, in goal, I'll go with Tom Heaton. Heaton will start against his former club. In the right back, I'll go with Frederick Gilbert. In the centre back, I'll go with Mings and Engels. Left back, I'll go with Neil Taylor. I don't think I'll not start my target. Apparently, he did brilliant against Brighton, but I'll stick Neil Taylor. In the midfielder, I'll go with McGinn, Jack Grealish, and it's gonna be hard between Douglas Luiz or Conor Hourihan, because I'll put Douglas Luiz on starting, then Conor Hourihan on the bench. In the left wing, I'll go with Egazi. In the right wing, I'll go with Chesgate. And up front, I'll go with Wesley. So then, what is my score prediction? To be honest, it's gonna be not easy test. Like I said, I would say 2-1 Aston Villa. I believe we can do it. Like I said, we must win. We have to beat Burnley. They're no excuse. If we lose against Burnley or Norwich, we could be in massive, massive trouble. Well, then that'll be the end of the video. Make sure you give it a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. My name is Villa Boy, and see you next time. Off the Villa.